Welcome back, everyone. I'm taking another look at Viscera's cleanup detail tie-in for Shadow Warrior. And I actually burned the music in here. I got a nice collection of weapons. I think this room's pretty much... well, it's not really, but is that... oh, whoops. Oh, no, it's okay. It's empty. Let's take this into the next room. Oh boy. Let's put it there.
Oh, hey.
Oh wow.
It's not safe to leave this lying around.
It's like Surgeon Simulator. So funny. Yes. And the chunks are always too big to fit.
These boots were made for walking.
Wait, disposal bins?
In Starmade? What?
No. Bins. Oh, it's a new bin dispenser. Awesome.
In Starmade? What?
No, I'm playing freaking cleanup detail. Oh god. No. Yeah. What's this? Oh. It's a MacGyver. No, not a piece of... damn it. Oh, I think I dropped a head. Oh boy. This is gonna be tricky. Oh nice, there's a... oh damn. There's a body attached to this. Straight in the oven.
Ninja style. Oh, now I feel safe.
Ah!
Someone got medieval on his ass. Someone got medieval on his ass. Guess he was an organ donor.
Ooh. Nasty. Spine. Bits of spine. And spleen. Nice.
Whoa, what the hell is that?
Just organs.
Ka-ching.
Oh, money.
Ah, my brand new gloves. Too bad it's broken.
Damn it. It's just trash. Whoops. Yeah, that doesn't work. Oh, nuts.
Stone cold. Hey, buddy, you don't look so good.
That'll do.
I knew him. Nice guy. I'm guessing you were on the losing end of this battle. I'm getting nowhere. I guess he died of a broken heart.
The puns are incredible. Uh-huh. Go away, media fire. Trying to give me updates. I'm busy.
Yeah.
Well, this is disgusting.
Oh my god. Such chunks.
That's gonna be awake at night. Oh.
And to think, it wasn't so long ago they banned a game for having blood in it. You know. I suppose they did allow pedestrians to get run over as well, but you know, it's still. Changing the blood green allowed the game to come out. Oh, wow. Physics has gone mad for... Oh, it was picking up a chunk of body and not the barrel. Do you know what? You can just do this. Get back here. Get that leg in there. I bet it bounced out, didn't it? Hello. Oh, wow, I had a flaming head. What the hell? Stupid barrel. Oh, look at it. There we go.
This isn't helping.
Let's try and get rid of all the chunks first. Oh, there's no chunks up here. Huh. Don't be so sure. Oh, there's a bin up here, so... Huh. It's all clean. Oh, no. Look at that. See? Nice.
Show me the money.
Is that all the body parts? There's bound to be a few left. Ah, there we go. A couple of heads. Oh no! Ah, nuts. damn it. I messed that up pretty bad. Yeah, nice. Where's the machine with the new barrels at? Ah, no! I swear I found a machine that gave me new ones of these. Oh, really? So, I got all the chunks. Nice.
Was this? Isn't helping.
Aha. Nice, kick the bucket. Green lit for this.
I'm too old for this shit.
Oh, this is interesting. Yeah, also that bucket is full of blood. Buckets of blood. Damn it. Oh God. Ah, damn, kick the bucket. Nice body parts. Come on, I need some water. Nice. No. I don't believe it. I messed it up.
Did you mess up?
I kicked a bucket over.
Wait, are you serious?
Mm-hmm.
And that's
a problem, yeah, because it was full of blood.
You mop it up.
I have.
What do you mean?
I have. You idiot.
You spill the bucket and then you mop it all back up?
That's what I've done.
Rinse and repeat. The blood will even be more diluted then. See? Then it's not as harmful. Shouldn't be an automatic game over.
It's not a game over. It's just annoying because I have to do it again, don't I? I especially like the parts where I go to pick up, you know, a bucket of water and it gives me, like, you know, a heart or a brain or a hand or something. There's blood everywhere. Lol.
Where do you live, in a sane asylum or a morgue?
No, I live in a Yakuza, gang hideout. It seems. Oh no, I found a piece of... Damn it. It's somebody's spleen.
Oh. I'm surprised you just don't find somebody's pieces.
There's still time. Whoa, that bucket is falling. I don't know why, but the bucket hasn't fallen over. Huh? Okay. That works for me. I've just noticed that my mop is bamboo cane shape. Oh, why did I right click? Not what you want, man. Oh crap. I was in a different place. I got blood everywhere. Ooh. And now I'm traipsing blood everywhere. Damn it. Oh well. I'll figure it out. Oh, No.
Oh, hey.
Damn it. The body part flew off somewhere. I don't know where it went. It flew off upwards. Okay, well. Ah, there it is.
I hope I switched the oven off.
Looking good.
But it's not broken.
What the? I need one of those hazard barrels.
Nope, sorry. Gotta pay real world money for it.
Gotta pay to win, right?
Yep, this is now the hunter. You gotta pay real world money for everything.
The hunter?
Yep, on some der.
Hunting the der. I might come and join you in a minute.
I'm playing World of Tanks right now.
Oh, are you?
Yeah, I don't want to burn myself out of that game. It's just such a good game, I don't want to burn myself out. Because it's really easy to.
Oh, it's easy to burn out in any game, man. First thing, making a mess in the room I've already cleaned, throwing body parts around.
why they make so much mess.
Why did they make so much mess, huh? I was on a killing spree!
Someone got medieval on his ass. Isn't helping. Whoa, what the hell is that? What the hell is that?
This guy is giblets. That's all he was just pure giblets.
Giblets everywhere.
Just hold it near the weird. The only question is, I don't really know what I'm supposed to do with Don't really know what I'm supposed to do with all the other stuff.
Well, he doesn't need it anymore.
That's just like money.
Oh, it's not safe to leave this lying around.
That's stupid. Well, there's like guns and stuff everywhere, but the place is clean. I just don't know if I can be bothered to go and pick up all the little gun cartridges and stuff like that. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. It's clean. So yeah, there it is. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.